But I'm not ready to fall asleep, thought the boy. He struggled with acquiescence, his arms heavy, his legs paralyzed like two felled trees. The music pushed and pulled, the rhythm chugged. The boy peered into the darkness, blinking. Then something began to glow.